There we go. So, supposed to do Path of Exile today. I was kind of looking forward to it until I sat down and found out that there was a 15 gig update to Path of Exile that I needed to download. And I went, yeah, no. So I'm not waiting for that. So I figure why not some more Skyrim? It'll make it easier to come back to Skyrim on Sunday. But now, for the next few minutes, you get to see me struggle to kind of remember what I was doing. It's been a week, let me tell you. It's been a couple of weeks. Yeah, we'll just say that. It's been one of those weeks. Months. Anyway. Here we go. So, Path of Exile. Not today, sadly. So we're going to do some more Skyrim, which I already said. My brain's going like a million places at once with everything I've got going on. So here we are. Trying to figure out what we were doing and reminding myself of the rules. I can take fall damage. I am not a spellcaster. Those are big. Those are two really, really big ones. I do not have the mods. I don't have any mods active in this game, which cuts out a lot of content that I have been seeing in my personal game. So, yeah, here we go. Where are we? What are we doing? Okay, we are here. Why are we here? See, now that I have to check this, though, because I was just here the other night in my other game, my personal one. So, yeah. Alright. That is... Oh, shit! Jesus Christ, Lydia, what the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, that was great. Yeah. I'll probably never live that one down.
Now you'll pay.
Stop.
No,
for the Dragonborn! You stupid. Okay. So there, in the game that I'm playing, there is a trapdoor in this building. Hey look, it's right there. So I missed it when I was looking first, and then I got distracted by the fact that Lydia appeared like right behind me when I turned around. Was not expecting that. At all. There was more than one of these fuckers. Where's the other ash piles? I swear there was more than... There were two. There had to have been at least... Really? Did that move? It did! Ha! Oh, hey, look. There it is. I am... an archer in this one. Okay, so we're gonna go down here. Now in the mod that... Hey! Welcome in, spy. Okay. Well, I'm just glad you're here. Not sure why you just want to listen to me, but, you know, I'm not gonna complain. Yeah, see, in the mods that I have... Oh, hey. Ha! That was dumb.
That's all you've got?
It's still better than you've got most days, Lydia. I do not need to eat in this one. How are you doing today, Spy? I saw your note, and I am... Wow, that really blows. I'm sorry to hear that. But you're smart, and you're good at your job, I'm sure. You know, things will get better for you, definitely. World of love and light and strength, I feel your words are not your own, and I worry dearly for your health. I beg of you, please depart that blasted isle and return to solitude at once. My nights have been almost impossible to bear without you. To lose you would be the death of me. My love, if you do not return soon, I will come for you. Bjornulf. Lydra. Ah. Well, hanging out with you makes me happy, too. So I definitely can appreciate that. Yeah. You probably missed the very beginning, but, so I went to go start up Path of Exile, because that's what we're supposed to be doing today. And, woo, that was bad. It's my own damn fault, I should have checked earlier. A journal arrived in Solsteim, moved into an old house on the hill. Can't see well out. I can see well out into the waters, blah. Blah. Big machine. Okay. Murmur in the earth. And I talk as I lay and I... Wow. Okay. So a guy was losing his mind. Oh, I didn't want to pick that up. Yeah. That's not something you want to make hastily. So... Not a hasty decision. If they were pressuring you for a decision, like, you know, they only gave you a day or so to figure it out, I would have said, take, you know, start looking and, you know, don't stay, because if they're that, you know, issue, if that's going to be an issue. But they don't seem to be that kind of company, so yeah. In the game that I'm playing personally, yeah, okay. So this is part of the original game. Okay, that's cool. That's. I'm glad you got to speak with all of them though, because that's important. No, I am not a spellcaster in this one. Do not pull your weapon. Do not pull the weapon. Okay. Bloodstained letter. Do not come to this place. I have no, not much soul left. The earth will take us both. That is definitely not worth its carry weight. Yes, I am still on Solsteim. I'm actually on Solsteim on my personal game too, which makes this very confusing because I'm trying to figure out what's actually, you know, the vanilla and what I had modded. Like, this was in the game I've got, so obviously this is, you know, the part of the vanilla game. But there's another section of this underground here that I'm not sure is. Because there's the way out. When I came down here, there was an opening along one of the walls. But it's not here, so it's very interesting. This must be it, unless, yeah, this is all the map shows. So, trying to differentiate the two often is what screws me up. I'm also playing in third person in the other one, so this just really screws me up. Duckling did not get a chance to dye my hair. Probably it will happen this weekend, though. She was supposed to, but then she had too much homework. Alright, so what am I doing? Right, I was doing tasks. I've got to look at that again. No, we are not. Not yet. Early next week is when we're supposed to get the really nice weather. Actually, it's warmer today than it has been. I mean, it's in the 50s. Closer to 60. But otherwise, just kind of not. The nice heat isn't coming until like Monday. Alright, so I need. Shall we continue quests or continue exploration? And how can we achieve both? Right, I need. Okay, that's not it. Mask of Vivec. Okay, that's in Raven Rock. Dispose of them. Oh, goody. That's also okay. Sure to inquire and find a curate. Okay, so if well, if that's the case, then yes, I'm getting the same weather you are. What shall I do? Alright, we're just gonna go back to Raven Rock. And then we should probably explore all this middle ground here. Because, yeah. Wait, I was doing stuff. You've got. I'm so not with the program. Oh my god. It's okay though. It's because the medication kicked in and it kicked hard. So I get to run around ditzy as hell. Which. What?
Someone do something.
What are we not. What are we doing? Dragon? I see no stinking dragon. What the hell? People. The scary music's playing. Guards drew their weapons. But where's the bad guy? Sure.
Seems you've inherited a situation.
What?
Drovus Relvi owes me 1,000 septums. At least he did until you set him up with that Telvanni wizard. Now he's untouchable. The way I figure it, it's your fault he can't pay me. So I guess I'm going to have to collect it from you. Nothing for now, but watch your back. I'll be sending collectors to find you. They won't ask so nicely. One way or the other, I'll get my money.
Doubt it. Okay.
Sooner or later, they all pay.
We're not gonna.
I work for Mogrel. You got a problem, you talk to him.
Alright. So you're gonna end up coming after me eventually. Good to know. random fact, huh? Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to think about it. Now I have to actually think.
I don't know what you did in those mines, but it put a smile on Cretius's face. I've never seen him so happy. Of course.
See, now you put me on the spot, Spy. That's not cool. All right. Random fact, okay? I hold two associate's degrees. What's my favorite game? Oh, God. Well, I'll answer that, but... I hold two associate's degrees in two very, very different fields. One, the first one I received was in restaurant management with a side of culinary specialty. The second one was for paralegal studies. I actually got to use the second one. My favorite game, I guess my favorite game ever that I have played. I don't know if it's my favorite for nostalgia or because it's actually my favorite, but I would go with Secret of Mana, which I own for my PlayStation. Not my PlayStation. For my Switch? Yeah, because it's a Nintendo game. I have the new release of it. I also owned the old release on the Super Nintendo. But I don't have that anymore. Yeah, I like that one. It was one I remember playing as
don't be put off by my husband's mood.
A tween-ish. I understand the curate's gone missing.
It would seem so.
Great, I'm talking to Lydia and I have Lydia at my back.
Be careful out there.
Sure. Because there's Lydia. And there's Lydia. And nostalgia is a powerful drug. I mean, I have a lot of games. I can't say I have a lot that I like to play. But, but I definitely have favorites. And that is up there. Probably more for nostalgia's sake than anything because I've never finished it.
One moment.
Nope, no I don't. This is not the Khajiit you are looking for. That is a Reekling. And now that is a dead Reekling. What were you doing here? Seems kind of strange that you're the only one here. I bet that's what they were going crazy for when I got there, the scary music and the attack stance. It's that damn Reekling. Alright, I've got to find... Do I have to actually come back here after midnight? Because I don't want to do that. That would upset me some. How the hell did I get out here? I walked out. I know that. There it is. Okay. So yeah, it's one I haven't finished that I really desperately want to finish. But I enjoy it when I play it, so... I mean, there's definitely... love there.
One moment.
No, I am not the Khajiit you seek.
Where have I seen you before? The only mistake here belongs to you. You're a wanted woman, and there's no way I'm letting you walk away. Good enough.
I have no idea what is actually on me that may have been stolen. I didn't think to check.
There's nothing beyond the bulwark, except...
Hopefully it wasn't too much.
Wild Nords and Ash Wastes.
So, yeah. I desperately want to finish it. But at the time that I got it, there were a lot of other releases coming out, and I was trying to... I put it down and I haven't gone back to it in quite some time. Oh, hey, look.
Time to end this.
Hey. What are we doing? Fucking Reeklings. Damn it. And I just wasted that fucking arrow. Guess I found out where the other Reeklings had gone. No, put that away. Sure. I'm always up for fun facts about, you, spy. Goodness. Several piles of ash. It is very strange that you're just standing here. Dude, there is something wrong with you guys. What the hell? You're just sitting here. You're not fighting.
No,
What the hell was that? So I still wasn't that great in English when I played, but I could understand most of what was going on, just missing one sentence once in a while. Okay. Right, because French is your first language, right? If I remember correctly.
If it wasn't for the bulwark, we'd be digging our houses out from beneath the ash.
I don't know what you did in those mines, but it put a smile on Cretius's. Thank you. Here, this is for you. Now, let's, not talk about this anymore, okay?
I don't know what I want to do with that yet. I really kind of just want to go and kill the cultists. Right, so I was trying to find out something. That's the reclamation priest. Again? Okay. Bye, fucker.
That's it. If you're looking for passage to Vardenfell, plenty of work in the mine. If you need a ride back to the mainland, Jalen's the only way off this rock.
So I have to follow him. I do have to follow him after midnight. Great. So one of the sentences I misunderstood was that I was not part of the Forsworn when I escaped jail with them. Guess who racked up 10,000 gold bounty in Markarth and never went back? Oh my. Oh my goodness. That is kind of interesting, to say the least. But I can definitely see how that, yeah, wow. It's pretty epic there. I really don't know what I want to do with that. Your river is reading us. I need your help. It's a stupid thing to write. Of course, you're reading this. You wouldn't be staring at a piece of paper and not read it, would you? Not unless you're illiterate or mad. Not angry mad, but I clip my toenails with a fork, man. You get what I mean. Point is, I think I found it. The Mask of Sothasil in Cagrinzel. Woo, that's a word. Dwarven Labyrinth was the surprisingly high vowel count. It's high up on the Velothi Mountains, and you're a Velothi tool. You're a Velothi too. Ah, funny how that works. Yeah. Just one problem. I caught myself in some contraption, and now I'm not sure where I am. We've decided to make camp here, and I have one of the mercs I hired find help. He can't write or read or put together a coherent thought, but that's why I'm giving him this letter. Really, I should have just taken the mask and left the orb. Oh dear. You'd think I know better than to fall for a trap that obvious, but the orb was glowing and cute and looked kind of lonely. Oh my god. Side note, if you come rescue me, do not touch the orb. Wow. They gave you armor, so that you thought they were... I can see how that would do that. Yep. Actually, in one of the mods, Live Another Life,
move along.
I believe it is actually, you can be a Forsworn, which is really, really funny. I haven't played that particular beginning. I can take full damage, do not jump over the bulwark. I was thinking about it. Still kind of think. Okay, that's not so bad. Burb. Yep, okay. Let's see. Yes, I'll take that. Yes. Is that it? Yep, okay. So now we're going to... What are we gonna do? We're gonna put that one on hold because I really don't know what to do with that. What else have we got here that I can do that won't take me too far from? Okay, that's not terribly far from here. Because I really don't want to hit the wait button. I hate doing that. It bothers me. Because, like, why would you just be standing around? Especially if I've got to stand around for, like, 8 hours. Looks kind of stupid. Hey, dude.
Just leave me be.
What the fuck's the matter with you, huh?
With me? What's the matter with you?
I'm medicated, sorry.
I just had a lot of hawk-faced cowards coming by to mock my efforts.
Hawk-faced cowards.
It probably can't hurt to tell you. You look mostly honest. The name's Rollis. Rollis Sedaris, out of Morhold.
That's fine.
I've got a financier waiting for me back on the mainland. Sent me here in the interests of obtaining some rare antiquities. The relics of Azador. But this whole thing became a disaster right quick, let me tell you.
Okay.
You come out of the northern ashlands, you don't expect things to go easy, you know. But this was something outside my particular expertise. When I first got to Kolbjorn, you couldn't even see it. Buried in the ash, like most other things on this blasted island. Dug out a pile of the stuff taller than me just to find the barrel. Who knows how much to reach the door? Excavating isn't exactly my specialty. Even if it was, the ash storms fill it in faster than you can dig.
Yeah. So why are you doing it yourself?
I mean, that kind of money. No, I only get paid on delivery. Can't afford to go out of pocket for 1,000 centimes on this. Takes money to make money, all that rot. There's a lot of it at the other end, but I can't get there without a little kick to start it off.
Sure, why not?
What are you?
Yes, I'm serious. I'll give you money. You do the hard part.
Well, I think I could make that work. We can sort out the details of our arrangement later. Mm-hmm. But for now, I'll manage the dig if you can manage the coin. Do you have the gold?
Of course.
It's all here. Well then, looks like I have a good bit of work to start on.
He sounds
I'll
so
head back
skeevy.
To Ravenrock and round up some diggers. Once we've got something worth looking at, I'll send word to you.
All right.
Pleasure doing business with you, partner. I'll see you soon.
You're creepy. Kind of like Bellathor, but not like Bellathor. You just do generally put off creepy vibes.
Look, this can be a slow business.
Dude, I didn't say anything. I'm gonna do a little bit of exploring before we have to go back to Ravenrock. And we're mining. We'll go this way. So it's not that far from Ravenrock.
Huh? Ah, found you.
Oh. Oh my, okay.
It's nothing. We're white run!
Oh, for the Dragonborn! Oh, there's another one. I missed. Missed that time, too. Damn it. Quit moving! Another fucking spriggan. Okay. Alright. What was I doing? I was gonna loot things. That's what I was doing. We'll start here. Let's see. Find me and get the money. Yeah, not gonna happen. But I'll pick up the orders so that the next time this happens, I can just keep a running tally of how many times he's gonna try to go after me. Because that'll be funny too. I killed a spriggan over here, I thought. That was, not sure what that was, but exciting it was not. of... What is this? Okay, we're gonna mine this. So how's your work day going, other than, you know, the meetings you had earlier today? Is there a door down here? I'm going to... Oh, hey, look at that. There's... Oh, and there's... Dude, you're walking backwards. Now there's two of you. Awesome. Yes, I know I should probably move to a one-handed weapon, but I really want to my archery skill. So is this actually a thing, or no? It's just kind of... Okay. 6 hours before we need to be in place. So we'll go this way a little further. Here we go. And away we go again. Dude. Where did you come from, bitch? Yes, I know. I'm on fire. That's generally not good. Now you'll pay. It's like a fire atronach stuck in a wooden casing. Like a wooden set of armor or some shit. Which is just funny. What's in here? Trying to do precision shit like this when I'm medicated is not a good thing. Because I swear I'm moving the lockpick, and then part of me's going, no, you haven't moved it. That's why it's not working. You keep going back to the same position. I swear I've hit that position like 4 times, but whatever. I'm not gonna fucking argue about it. Okay. Hello? Meet me here at midnight. I can't be in 2 places at once. But I'm betting this is the location of the trade that I need to kill people for. Awesome. They're the ugliest damn things I think I've ever seen. Yeah, midnight meetings. Exactly. So many meanings for that. Not sure what exploded, but it didn't hurt us, so I'm not gonna worry about it too much. Obviously, there is a large spider about, or had been. Indications of a dwarven ruin. That's worth its carry weight. Nothing. Weird. Okay. This is not the ruin I'm looking for, but it's one that I found. Is this back towards town? Yes. Ooh, I went a little farther afield than I had intended. That's okay. We'll just start making our way back now. Bet the game is gonna force me to follow that guy or run all the way out here. Which is gonna be frustrating, especially since I can just fast travel. Oh, hey. Right. Bad guys.
You can't hide from me.
Oh, hey. Alright, you fucker. Did you really have to pull that out? Fine.
What you want? Huh?
No. Mercy. Now, I will have none for you because you would have shown me none. Let's loot the other bodies. Wow, all those arrows that we shot her with, and I'm only able to recover one. All the other bodies gotta be down here somewhere, right? Yeah, sometimes. Other times I have crisis of conscience where I'm like, I don't want to wipe out the entire, you know, Reekling tribe right there. Or, you know, the camp of Nords just because the other group wants them dead. No, I don't like doing that shit. And then I end up killing them both, so... because they attacked me. Always fun. Here we go again. Really? Okay, that's too far. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Got anything else of interest in here? Not interested in the big insect leg. Ooh. Oof. That's, yeah, I know. Lydia, come here.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
She's holding on to things that I don't even remember why. There.
You lead, I'll follow.
Mm-hmm. Still got a little bit of time. Oh, you're welcome. All the music starting. Awesome. Oh. Oh. Okay. Lydia. I keep having to remind myself that that is not snow falling. That's ash.
Right behind you. Nah, I don't think so.
So I definitely need to work on my speech. Fine. What time is it? Okay. Which way do I need to go? Kind of that way. Another area of egg casings, but no spider. It's more than a little disconcerting. So I don't mind hitting the wait button for like 3 hours. It's not, you know, I can take fall damage. Get down, get down, get down without dying. There we go.
You may have everyone fooled, but I see what you're doing here. The call of gold sends you scurrying like a rat.
Who the fuck you think you are?
The temple is for followers of our faith. Outsiders aren't welcome here. Non-believers are never welcome.
Oh, you are. See, that just kind of makes me want to thump you.
You'll have to do better than that.
Hey, look, I know how I can kill some time. No, I'm using the wrong weapon from up here. They actually
no sign of a
Wrong button.
Why? Never seen a Redoran guard before?
So we're just gonna follow him around for a while, see what happens. We're close enough to midnight, yeah. That he'll probably take off for the cabin here shortly. You have any plans for the weekend, Spy? You know, I realized I haven't saved in a bit. Really? Are we talking more fucking Ash spawn or something? We are.
You dare fight a Dunmer?
I don't think anybody. Nobody gives a fuck about your race here.
Good enough.
Suck it up, Lydia. I am the Dragonborn. I do not eat. I do not sleep. You need to keep up. I really, really hate their helmets. They drive me a bit nuts. And we're walking. I'm gonna have to chase him all the way to the fucking cabin. I want to fast travel, but at the same time, it might fuck shit up. Maybe I can get far enough ahead that it won't matter. It's not like he's dependent on me to lead him. He's not going where I expected him to.
Get up, please.
20 years I've been a loyal guard. I do what I'm supposed to, pay my taxes, pray to the gods. They return no favors. Pray for riches, I get I get guard duty. I pray for a good woman, I get more guard duty. And now I'm supposed to deliver the expensive looking mask to the temple. Well, it's time I made my own luck. I'm selling the thing to the Imperial I met at the Netch. I'll just tell the priest the bloody mask got swallowed by a guar. So good luck finding it now. 20 years, and I've never spoken a lie. They'll have no choice but to leave me. Dude! Just no. I need that. Goat, you're in my fucking way. Nothing down here. Truly just random cellar shit. Hey, cool. And now I know it's after midnight, but I'm curious if there's anybody left here. Oh, did I remember to turn on my implant? Yes, I did.
Take a look.
Interesting. He's not what I expected to find here, but not gonna complain. A random guy selling random
Until
shit
next time.
In a burned out hall of a. Okay. So we need to go drop some shit off. That's what we need to do. Wait. You. Huh. Okay.
Need something.
Sure.
And what might. Take a look.
Yeah, you don't have much in the way of gold, but that's okay. To start.
All right then.
Now I'm gonna go drop shit off and then we'll be back. Oh. So, like I said, you got any fun plans for the weekend? He might have begged out. He might have finished. I might be done with work and heading home. Gimme.
Talk to Captain Galland if you're looking to book passage.
Okay, that's creepy.
Need something?
Not really. God damn it. Okay. Hello, duckling. A what? Okay. Put it by my chair. Okay. Thank you. Right. Oops. I just took off my armor. Alright, let's see. Right. So we have... Oh, shit. Many, many hearthstones. That's what I have. I should actually get around to filling those. Which means I need to enchant something. Because I got a lot of gems. I'll worry about that later. I cannot fast travel from indoors. That's another one. Just realized they said they were going to the store.
The Northern Maiden is shipshape and ready to go. If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gjallon.
I'm not, but thanks anyway. Alright, so we were gonna do some shit. What were we gonna do? So, let's see. So we have a couple of, which one's that? That starts with an N. So I've... There's gotta be another dwarven ruin here somewhere. 1, 2, 3... Thought there were 4 on this island. But I very well could be wrong. So... Let's fast travel here. We'll start looking around some more. Or maybe we'll see if I can't go in this and take care of this one. Just because I can. So let's try and find our way in. That's interesting. The lift is just open like that. It's worth its carry weight. Getting chilly, I should probably put on a sweatshirt. But I'm gonna wait a minute. Or for probably an hour. I don't know. Yeah. Are you guys just going to Meyer, or are you going to Aldi too?
I don't know
yet.
Probably just
okay. We haven't gone yet. Well, obviously you're still here. If you go to Aldi, let me know. Thank you. That's because I'm on my bed, and they don't like it. Of course they're on my ex-husband's bed. It doesn't have a person in it right now. Oh, well that I would believe. All right, time to be sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky Lucian. Is Flopsy? Okay. So not both my boys. What a goober.
He broke him. I mean,
yeah.
The way he melted his
person. Oh, I did.
He broke it.
Yeah. It's Earlap. Closer to solving their mystery, references ancient Dwemer texts that call Kag-Rumez a set of trials, training grounds. Do explains why the gate is so unmovable. Proper trial has not been completed. It's possible nobody has opened the gate since the days of the Dwemer. Treasure's pattern seems to hold the solution to unlocking it. It bears resemblance to the console in the center of the chamber. What does it mean? There are 9 holes that I assume are to be filled, but with what? If only I had the means to fund more expeditions to the other ruins. Keys. Okay. Where is the woman? Spellweaver. Gonna bother me. Where the hell did the body go? Probably fell into the wall or some shit. Alright, so we have a big open room. That's the only gate. Oh hell. Oh, fucking ballistas. Switch the one-handed. Because he can't. No! For the Dragonborn! Oh, you fucker. But it gets your best. Because your best just really isn't all that good. Fuck. Get up, Lydia. Ow! Good. That's the point, Lydia. Survival. God damn it, Lydia. Fuck. I can hear Kaiden. That injury looks bad. Take a moment and rest. That injury looks bad. It's because it is bad. I almost died. Mostly my own fault, because I'm trying to play this game while I'm medicated, which leaves me at a slight disadvantage. Okay, so do I not have the stones anymore? I do not. Alright, well that was fun. I'm gonna save, because, yeah. Did not need that. Alfie's alive. So I have to go find more gems. Awesome. Really wish I could fast travel from indoors here. Okay. That was it. I pulled the lever and it was just that. All right, whatever. Oh no, I do have them. So I need to go find more. Awesome. There she was. Completely walked over her like four times. Didn't see her. This is going to be one very irritating quest. So we're gonna go this way. We're gonna do some exploring. Some exploring, or should we? Yeah, we'll do a little bit of exploring, and then we're gonna go do some clearing out of caves and shit for loot. What's up here? Obviously a cave.
never should have come here.
Oh. I'm not sure I should have killed her. Normally, I don't normally think that, you know, I'm the, kill first, ask questions later, but, did not want to do that. Definitely not worth its carry weight. Just a couple of werewolves hiding out here. I mean, it's kind of small to be a pack, I would think. Two women, two men, so mated pairs? Maybe. Interesting little shrine there. Okay. All right, whatever. Moving on. Ooh, what's this? Is it anything good? Silver, yes, yes, yes. I'm not wearing armor, no wonder I was having issues. I thought I put it back on. No, no, I just took it back out of the, the chest that I had accidentally stuffed it in. My bad. Twinkies. Random place for a house. It's a lodge, that explains sense. Interesting. Thank you. that knapsack would have a key in it. But that's not the way these things work. Suck it up, Lydia. This is a lift, but for which ruin, I wonder? Because it's not marked on the map. Oh no! Okay, let's try that again. How far back is that gonna put me? I haven't had that happen in a while. Have not had that happen in a long time. And I didn't save after I came out of the ruin. Shit. That can't have been too long ago, though. Okay, yeah. So we're not too far out of where I left off. We'll go this way. Because we'll go this way, why not? Hey, Seder, welcome in. I was told to tell you about Legend of Grimrock and Hammerwatch. Okay. Not familiar. Haven't seen you in a bit. Everything go, you know, how's your day going? I get that. Dragon skeleton. No dragon. Altar of Thrond. Well, that's pleasant. Looks like they went after her heart. Jeez, Lydia, show some respect. Not sure I want to go in there. Good busy or bad busy? If you don't mind my asking. Legend of Grimrock and Hammerwatch. Hmm. that. Pretty sure what they want is us dead. Both dungeon crawlers. Watch, it's a top-down perspective horde fighting game. Okay. Legend of Grimrock is a grid-based 3D RPG. Oh, okay. It's pretty heavily inspired by the original. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright. I will definitely look into that then. No, didn't want those. Did not want those. Yeah, I will definitely, take a look at those. Hey. Oh, come on. There we go. I don't think there was anything else in here. Oh no, there was this. And now we're gonna do something I didn't do last time. Save. Oh, right, fall damage. God damn it. I hate when I forget that. And this was the lodge. There really wasn't anything here. Hey, Spy, welcome back. Yay, home, yeah? Come on, come on. Okay. Oh, this may have been a bad idea. And again, I'm doing okay, so maybe not so bad. Thought I saw a flash of something over there. Which likely means there's an enemy or something down there. And you can see me. Skyrim should have sled to go down the mountains. Well, that would be fun. And I don't disagree. Damp Hall Mine. All right. See what we've got in here.
How many is that today?
I saw the Fatrin brothers bobbing around in there this morning, so that makes three.
And now we're stuck out here listening to it all day and night.
What was that?
Nothing. You make a lot of noise. Glad to be back home. Didn't do a whole lot of work. Right. No, that makes complete sense. There's a veteran guard. Money. Is this iron? Yeah, it's just an iron mine. Oh no, he was a reaver. Probably stole that armor. I would actually love to be in one of these caverns at some point. Where the hell am I? So what does this sit under? I didn't see any, Oh, hey look. There's... Okay. Was not prepared for that. Was not prepared for it to be this deep. So... I was just thinking that spy... Many skeletons down here. Yes, yes, yes. because I haven't managed to get my hands on a water-breathing potion or necklace. Really is kind of disturbing just to see them all just floating here. Yeah, I don't have that either. Oh, that's fun. Yeah, nope. No water breathing spell. An empty chest, of course. I'm down here, you know. And we're back. That sucks. Having a lot of internet issues the last couple of weeks. Alright, so I've gotten, as far as I can tell, all the skeletons. Nope. Nope, that was me. There have been a lot of problems in the last little while, and I'm not sure what the deal is. They were doing maintenance last week, and I completely lost internet for, like, right at the end of my stream, so it wasn't that big of a deal, but it was just randomly gone. And the notice we got when we asked about it was they noticed a problem somewhere else in the line and were trying to fix it and ended up tripping a whole bunch of shit. So I don't know what's going on. They're all, you know, I started diving and they started rising. That's really, that's so disturbing. You didn't have much. Don't need no legs. Probably don't really need much in the way of lockpicks anymore either. Some big ass pearls. Yeah, Saderstadt then. I'm very happy to see that. It's been a minute. Don't really need the clam meat. Definitely don't need that thing. So I could fish here if I wanted. Is there anything actually in the water? Yes. Okay. Fish that's not moving, that's... Bucket that randomly showed up. There's another fish that's not moving. Also disturbing. Huh? I didn't want the bowl, I wanted the mushrooms, you stupid. Somebody's spine. What? Take one out. Oh no. And I'm out of arrows. Beautiful. Sure did. Your death. Weird ass shit. You know, I think cave systems are absolutely gorgeous, and I can't stand being in them, especially, even though I really, really want to explore them. Mm-hmm. more non-swimming fish. They must be sleeping or something, I guess. I know. Me too. I was very surprised when it's just like, here, open this chest. It's fine. Nobody cares. What the hell's wrong with you? Really? Skeleton. What else we got? Seriously? What is the point of this particular mine? I've seen one mineable spot. One.
Someone there.
White run. No, for the Dragonborn. I have one arrow. There are iron arrows that I can pick up, but, you know, for Lydia, yeah, something. Don't really want those, but that's what I've got. So I'm not gonna be picky about it. I mean, I could be picky, but that wouldn't do me any good. Did not work as I'd hoped.
Over here.
Worked out better than I'd hoped, but I'm too far away for that. Out of range. Nothing. Well, if you're hungry, Seder, you should eat something. So you're gonna corner yourself? Are you stupid? God damn it, goat! Oh shit. Where are they? Ah, okay. Yeah, there I was, and now you're dead. Ah, fair enough. Eating something good, I hope. Ooh. Right, I just looted that. There was a reasonable sized group of people in here. I'll take those, thank you. Okay. Will do. Enjoy your rest. Where does all this shit lead? place turns around more than a tilt-a-whirl. Oh, you did. Alright, let's get down. Carefully, 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 carefully. Okay, good. What? Nothing. Okay, so where is this gonna actually take me? That looks comfortable.
I should go back to picking pockets in winter.
What was that?
Death.
Did you hear something?
Who are you talking to, dude? Ain't nobody here but you and me. And Lydia and Goat.
Over here.
There was. Okay, you guys are in my fucking way. I understand why so many people run solo. Not sure I really wanted the dagger, but definitely didn't want the mace. That's not worth its carry weight at all. More like I found you. Okay. You.
Still here.
I know.
I am at your command.
Great.
You lead, I'll follow.
Okay. Oh, wrong direction. Definitely worth its carry weight. Holy shit. Ooh, the monies. Sure. I'll just take it all. Lydia? Move. Move.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. That looks so comfortable. That made me happy. Okay. Don't want the bread, I want the money. I already charged my battery, I don't need to do it again. No, I didn't want that. Did not want! There's the dead guy. Really? Do I have to go all the way back? I don't wanna be kind of stupid if they didn't have a secondary exit. But apparently, well, yeah, they don't have a secondary exit. What the hell, guys? Fine. Just remember, I can take fall damage. Do not jump off of the high places. Like that. Don't do that. We're not gonna do that, because that'll hurt. That's not terrible. Yeah. I really hate when caves like this don't have secondary exits. See, all you're doing is wasting my time if you're gonna make me go all the way back. Has to be a second exit. How the hell am I supposed to get out of here? Ooh, I understand now. Really disturbs me that they started floating after I got here. Not sure where you came from. That has been the only mineable patch I've seen in this entire place. I'm 1 pound over.
I've got your back.
Yeah, I know.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Oh, fucking bite it, Lydia. Seriously. There.
Let's get going then.
Yeah, working on it. Yeah, stupid bitch. I swear I hear somebody moving around the house, but I know they're not here. So that must be the cats that are thumping around. Okay, well that was fun. see about hitting the next landmark and then going to dump stuff. Maybe they haven't left yet. Or they just got back. One of the two. Come on. Really? Not talking to you. Talking to the fucking cultist. Who doesn't want to die. Want a bet, bitch? Absolutely. And am I not wearing my armor? I bet I'm not. That's right, because I had to go back. Well, that explains a few things. Where did the body go? I know it slid down the hill, but how far did it go? And do I really want to chase it? No, because I have no... Well, yes, I do. I want to see what they have on the body. But I'll do that after I tag this. Now we need to find this cultist body. See if they've got anything interesting on them. Probably not, but we'll check anyway. Because that's what you do. You kill it, then you loot it. Alright. I kind of want to go out to that little stretch of island. But I'm not entirely certain what all creatures there are in the water. And I'm not sure if I've actually gone out to that one yet. I don't think I have. But then again, I don't remember. But first, so many items.
Captain Gallen does the business around here.
I really don't care, but thanks, dude. You're literally a stopgap, that's it. Pardon me. Huh. Had not intended to pick that up. No arrows. Where's Goat? Is that what we're down to? We're down to Daedric and bone arrows, okay. You're not moving. Did you land? You did. Right. Does not auto equip. Fuck. Really? Why? I'm too far away. I do not want to be chasing your ass. Come here. Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much. And I'm out of arrows again. And I think it just landed on top of me. Awesome! Close. Okay. Not terrible. Hopefully I didn't kill too many things. Or people. Fucking dragons. Such a nuisance. And we're running. Okay. Let's try this again. Hopefully this time without the dragons. I don't have any heartstones. Oh, wrong one. No. Don't think I have. Or maybe I do. I can't do anything about those. Man, I pick up a lot of stuff. And yeah. Lydia.
Still here.
Yeah, I know.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Why? Why do you have those?
Your command.
Yeah. I don't care. You have arrows, but no bow. Okay.
Lead on.
Yeah. Goat, you're in my way. Okay. All right, we're good. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna drop those fucking reekling spears, cause why the hell? Okay. And all right, let's do this. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back to that cave. I'm gonna actually try to swim out there like the idiot I am. And we'll see what's on that little tiny island. Probably nothing important, but I won't feel better until I actually check it out. Or attempt to check it out.
Captain Gyalin does the.
Don't care. This is one of those times that the there are definitely a couple of mods I wish I had right now. Because I don't think I'm going to survive that trip. But we're going to try. Because why the fuck not, right? Oh, there's trees on there. And some Nern root, by the look of it. You're bad at seeing a spice message. Couple of hot dogs. Fully loaded. Okay, so I made it out here with no slaughterfish attacks. It looks like all there was out here was that urn root. But now I have the peace of mind that I didn't actually miss anything out here. Cheese. I've never had cheese. I used to eat cheddarwurst. And apparently I hate them. And I keep forgetting that I hate them. Because I keep trying them. It's gotten to the point where if I try to pick some up at the store, the duckling will go so far as to smack my hand and tell me no, because I actually don't like them. But I have memories of childhood where apparently I liked them, but I don't know if I actually did. And every time I eat one, I am upset because I didn't actually want it. Alright, so where else? Yes, that's the White Barrow. Hothman's Barrow. Is that really all there? I don't know. I feel like there should be a lot more and that I'm missing things, but let's travel back here. My go-to for hot dogs is usually, and brats, is usually just ketchup, mustard, and dill relish. Don't understand the chili or the chili cheese thing. Like I said, I keep trying to eat cheddarwurst and I apparently don't like them. So if we go up here, this path is going to have a bunch of reeklings in it. Formed like a tiny little village up here or some shit. Lydia has not caught up yet. So I think I'm going to save here. And we'll come back to it on Sunday on our normal scheduled Skyrim day. I appreciate you guys stopping in, watching me play video games very badly. I hope I have at least amused you a little bit. Sader, I hope I see you around some more soon in somebody's stream, if not mine. You have a great rest of your evening. Have a great weekend. You too, Spy, even though I know you're napping. And I will see you all on Sunday. Peace out.